ran past the spiders in the intro, because fuck them, you can do, so why not? I don't know why I'm checking all this stuff. I don't need gold or anything like that for anything specific just yet. I'm just trying to get the first playthrough done and out of the way. I'm gonna get the Draugrs, or whatever they are. Yeah, it feels a lot slower, but you do more damage, I guess, so I guess it evens it out. I mean, when the game first came out, I saw people just, like, spamming iron daggers to level up the smithing to 100. It's kind of stupid that you can do stuff like that. You also learn that I've got pretty bad aim in this game. Oh god, I hate puzzles. If I do this, will I just die? Whoa! Apparently so. Does it have to match that up there? Oh, it's a snake, isn't it? Whew! That was close. Nearly tricked me, game. Are the soul gems even useful for anything? I don't remember, that's how long it's been. Nice. Just by reading the book, my pickpocket went up. There's a bad guy somewhere down here, isn't there? Oh well. Get out of here. It feels like I'm using a baseball bat and just knocking them away. I'm gonna jump on your table. If I can. There we go. Yeah, there's gonna be the spider room coming up soon. Fuck spiders. What? Oh, it's this guy, isn't it, that's trapped in the webs. I remember him now. I can't skip this spider room. I'm just gonna beat the shit out of it instead. I love the ragdoll works even on the spider. So stupid.
You, over here! It's coming loose. I can feel it. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Guy thinks he can get away. Nope! Executions are pretty dope. Gonna kill some of these. I'm still really sad that the dwarves are like a long dead race in this game, because dwarves are like my favourite race in any fantasy. I know there's a... Cyborg Matt made a mod for Dota that changes Brood into like something stupid as well, didn't it? It's kind of funny. Yeah, I don't care about health, I want stamina. Fuck this inventory system. Can I not get that? Can I get this? No, I don't want that. I can't get that. Oh, it requires 30. I guess I should get smithing, maybe. Get more of this 40% more damage. Oh, Ouch. Okay, take it like a champ. This one's gonna go. Yep. I wish it actually, like, decapitated them and took their limbs off and stuff. That would be much cooler. Yeah, I know, but yeah, CyborgMap made the mod for Brood in Dota that worked with Wraith Knight as well. So you had a giant whatever it was that it replaced it with running around with the Wraith Knight thing. It's pretty funny to look at. Someone posted a picture of that on Reddit. Oh, made it. I'm the best. You also... I guess I should probably use a potion. Or eat some food or something. Oops, didn't mean to do the magic one. Magic one doesn't affect me. Yet to use magics. Oh, his greatsword looks like 10 times better than mine, I think. Or maybe it's the same. Let's press tab to loot. Yeah, look at that. Just fucking use that instead. Holy shit. 27 damage. Come at me. Let's put his gun on. Axe. Oh! These fucking dragons are not gonna know what's hit them when they finally get to fight me. So some menus you can click and some you can't. That's what confuses me most. I guess eventually I should start getting health upgrades. Still not 30, so... What is happening here? We'll go 60%. We'll max this one out. No? Like, the leveling up system, I don't really understand that much. So. Huh! One hit. I don't really enjoy playing these games in third person, so I'll be playing third person most of the time. I think that's more interesting to look at as well. Because you'd get really, really tired of seeing me spaz my mouse around like that in first person. Jumping straight down there, but I don't know what fall damage is like. Longbow, no interest in archery. I'm just gonna be killing shit. I mean, I might shoot some arrows occasionally just for the fun, because I find firing arrows fun in games. Well. hell? Things fucking breaks, doesn't it? Evil Robin Hood, taking from the poor and giving to the rich, then. Apparently I'm not very good at lockpicking. Fuck this, then. I mean, archery's fun, it's just I just want to hit things. Believe me, if I could play as someone who could just punch everything to death, other than a Khajiit, I would. Like, as far as I'm aware, Khajiits are the only one that can really succeed in unarmed playthroughs. Food heals you, right? Ow, what the fuck? Something... I think I need to start leveling up my health soon. Something just hurt. Take from everyone and give to yourself. That's... I guess that would be an evil Robin Hood. He's just a bandit, really, isn't he? Oh god. This is gonna be complete luck, because I've not been paying attention. No, that's not right. Where does it tell you this again? Is it in this room, or do I have to go back somewhere? Fuck it. Oh well, let's do this. Oh! It didn't work. Do you see that? Just. We're gonna do this the logic method. We're just gonna keep going until we find the correct one. Yeah, I guess that would be annoying as a stealth character. The claw! Oh, is it in my inventory somewhere? Where? Misc? This. Oh, wow. Isn't that what I did? Or did I do it the other way around? I thought that's what I'd done though for mine. Look how much power she puts in that shit. Look at her stance as well. This is, look at the difference from crouching to standing. That's insane. I love red guards, and I love warriors in this game. In games like this in general, warriors are so much fun to just bash with people. Get out of here, bats. Ain't nobody got time for that. Don't even look like bats when you actually look at them. That's how you can tell something epic is happening. It's really worth that armor. Oh, it's a frenzy poison. Yeah, I know you're getting all hype and shit for this stupid game.